Amir, you've directed also, and of late many movies have been, you know, curbed by the CBFC, and most recently Nawazuddin's movie Babu Moshai Bandook Baz received 48 cuts. So how do you think that curbs the creativity of the filmmaker and as an actor?
Well, you know, I've said it before, I really feel that I feel that censorship is something that is, I don't know how relevant it is today. And as far as my knowledge goes, the CBFC in any case is not supposed to censor. It's supposed to grade the film, certify ki kis age group ko ye film hum dikha sakte. So I guess that's how we should proceed. And I think that's what also Mr. Benegal's recommendations are, if I'm not mistaken. So hopefully things will get there, things will get better.